In this video, we'll show you how to create an audience segment for all app users who have taken any action and exclude users who have taken certain actions. For example, if you're a business that offers consultancy, you may want to target all users who have contacted your sales team, except those who have committed to specific services. First, click the Tools icon. Click Shared Library, then click Audience Manager. Click the plus button to add an audience segment. Select App Users in the Options menu. Name the audience segment in the Segment Name field. Select your app in the drop-down app menu. Select any action and enter the number of days to include all app users who have been active in that range. The default is 30 days and 540 days is the maximum number of days supported. Click Exclude Action and select the action name and number of days as required. Repeat the previous step to exclude additional users who took other actions. Select between pre-filling the list or starting with an empty one. Google Ads can pre-fill your list with people who have interacted with your business in the previous 30 days. Add an optional description of the segment in the segment field. Click Create Segment to save this new data segment. For more information, go to the Google Ads Help Center.